Are you ready?
Yes.
No, are you ready?
Yes.
Are you sure?
I want the headphones.
You want the headphones?
Yes.
I don't think you're ready for that.
I'm ready to.
I ask him, can he please go to the party?
Party.
I tell him to be quiet in the lobby.
Party.
I wanna do but need a cup of coffee.
Party.
I tried to eat some candy, but he called me, oh no.
The definition of a stubborn boy. The other night I couldn't see a thing, and I ended up stepping on all his toys. Wakes up too early and all I can think about then is my coffee cup. This one goes out to the parents who need a vacation and feel like we've had enough. Clean up your room, tell me the truth. I just really wanna finish recording this song, so get out the booth. Ugh, this is ridiculous. Potty training isn't rocket science, it's a fight of my life. One minute I think he's got it, the next minute I'm at Walmart buying diapers and wipes.
I don't think we understand just who we're dealing with. They know what makes us tick and pick when we ain't feeling it.
Mastermind, that's an understatement. Tearing stuff up with the biggest grin. I used to have a head full of hair, now it's thinning out like the Olsen twins, man.
I ask him, can he please go to the potty? I tell him to be quiet in the lobby. I wanna deal but need a cup of coffee. I tried to eat some candy but he called me, oh no.
Took all my patience, I'm trying to pray cause I need it bad. I'm only seconds from the top rope, suplex, jump on him like a lily pad. Yo, ever try to give him Tylenol? I try to do it maybe once or twice, but every time it hit his tongue not long after, he spit it back up like some tuna bites. I gave him a baseball for Christmas and thought I had nothing to worry about. He threw it so hard at my biscuits and knocked the wind out of me, tears flowing, almost knocked me out. Knocked me out, knocked me out. I felt like he was Jose Canseco. I saw stars for about 3 hours. You could say my nickname was Galileo.
I don't think we understand just who we're dealing with. They know what makes us tick and pick when we ain't feeling it.
Mastermind, that's an understatement. If you ain't prepared, you'll get ran over. Watch out for those power wheels. I promise you, you'll get ran over.